We survived!
ABCD went. I can't believe a CEO can just do things like this.